It's me and Bunny again. And
Hiya.
we're searching for Bunny's treasure. We decided to come out and sort of come over that way, swim across the sea, where Bunny learned that you can push shift while you're swimming and swim faster.
Hit space bar. I was shifting.
Oh.
I was W-ing and shifting, just not space bar, which
Us.
makes you go even faster.
Yes, because you jump. Surprise! Okay, so we come that way and we have our coats today. Long followers of the series will know we never come out with coats, but today I have my coat, my red puffer coat, which is quite a good one. Good quality one. So it should save me. So
Yeah, it looks like a nice one.
yeah, Buddy's got some treasure to find.
Which is this direction over here.
Okay, so let's go. We are bring you back for it because of snow, there's always the snow zombies.
There's an egg in there. I can't get it.
Hey, I can get it.
Aha! Mountain man, Kevin, out, out. Person inside me.
Oh God, no. Ooh, knocked her head off. Oh, I need a drink, so let's take that. I came out with my nail gun because we were looking at what. Oh, they're wrecking it! Come here!
Hey!
Come here, you. Come here, you
Yeah.
owner of the house.
Oh, that
You
was
alright?
scary.
What's the matter?
You pulled the bow back and I was right there. I thought you were gonna shoot me. Ooh, five dollars. And
He's got a
I do have an axe
beanie.
hold.
An axe hole.
Oh,
A
hold
what?
on. Yeah, smash the door in. Here they come.
Back, back.
Oh, girl here too. I got a real good club, so it's usually just one hitter.
Yeah, I'm gonna run in.
If I can hit them in the head.
Yeah.
There you go.
Got him.
I like this. Oh, thought he was still alive.
Look, mate, this is second base. There's a girl.
Yeah, I just like the cabin. I just like
Whoops.
it. It's cool. There's a pot.
Because I've got a forge already.
Can't pick it up. Yeah.
Put the campfire in there. Make a bit of a
Yeah.
kitchen. Cupboards. Oh, I suppose it's got scummy cupboards. Get rid of those.
Yeah,
But
because you need a sort of like a batch in the ski season,
Of course, of course. So we can go skiing and stuff. Yep. Oh, there's lots more people.
Oops. And by
Wow.
lots, you mean one or more than one?
Well, he is making a hell of a lot of noise.
So you mean one?
Yeah, I mean one. Yes. This is nice to sit out here in the snow. It's got chairs even. We could put like an old couch, make this a bit bigger.
Yeah.
Put an old couch out here so we can sit out here. Wait for zombies to come visiting. Shame you can't make one of those swing seats. I don't know really what
Yeah.
they're called. But let's have a look anyway.
Oh, here's the herbal antibiotics recipe. I
Yeah.
already know it.
Oh,
Do you
do you?
know it?
No, I don't know it.
Yeah. You can have
Read it.
Grab all these clothes.
There's a candle and a guy who had three lead on him. Not like we need lead, but anyway. Oh, I should check the cupboards. No, I
Oh,
check
I have a
those
nice
ones.
red t-shirt.
Ooh, I quite like red
But I've got
t-shirts.
that. I've got that.
Yeah.
God, only has one puncher. Scrap it. And a red baseball cap.
Oh my god.
Oh God, better put that in my inventory.
Take the murky water because I can. Imagine, like,
Did you go up here?
why? Why would you do that?
What?
Put your bed right beside the toilet. Don't put like a little. Like, this person has to sleep right beside the toilet. I don't know. I suppose it's a man thing. I don't know. Just like sit on. Oh, no, never mind. No. Don't even discuss it.
You got shotgun shells on you, have you? What about 7.62s?
Nope.
And some steel arrows in there too.
Sweet. You gonna? Should we?
Might as well bash this thing out.
Oh, good. do it at the same time. It'll take less time. That's it. Stop.
Ooh, pistol grip.
I'm in trouble as the snow comes through the roof. And so it's not really watertight. It wouldn't be very warm. What was in there?
600 pistol grip. I'm just going to scrap it. I haven't bothered.
Yeah.
My pistols. It's Mine's got fine. A purple part. It's not not 600, but.
No, it's fine. Hey, well, that's a good find.
Before we came, so.
I had the cooking pot on the table.
Oh my god, did you do
it? What?
You searched all the cupboards.
Yeah.
Already.
God, yeah. I left the pot for you, okay? I'm even going to search the rubbish can. Alright. Well, that was a good find. Should mark it on map.
Mark it. Yeah, I might just actually mark it on my map. Just like make a waypoint.
The way the wood is. I was thinking, sometime, when you're not busy making our arena, mm-hmm. you can make us like a log cabin treehouse.
Oh, yeah.
Plant some trees. Although these that logs are quite neat. Wide. I was thinking more along the lines of like plates, outside type plates. You know, you can put them this way, not so that it wouldn't go. We could still put stuff on the inside. I hope we could still do that.
Yeah.
And have like a little railing around, a little veranda. That would look pretty cool.
Mm-hmm.
And,
mm-hmm.
So when you're not busy.
This is still this way. We're still looking for our treasure.
Our treasure, yeah. And I didn't bring a shovel, so you'll have to do all the digging.
And there's a forge house thing over here.
Sweet. What the heck? Tripped over a big boulder.
Oh my goodness. You got snow blindness.
Oh, what?
There's a man coming behind you.
Ah, but there's a helmet. And it's a 600 one. I'm going to keep it. I don't care. I'm muffing in my inventory. I don't care. Oh, why did I take paper? Don't need it. Get away. I'd rather have the oil.
Okay. Oh no!
People!
Yeah.
Woo! Now.
Wait for my man, my possum.
There's another guy. He's intent on doing something.
Gonna beat her up. It's gonna be me.
Exactly.
Get him.
Oh, ow.
Oh,
ow. Ow.
You right?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, next. I didn't bring my axe, so I need one. Oh, hang on. I did get a stone axe out of that. Cabin. Oh, one of those guys in the cabin. But,
I have to look for the drawers back.
Military fiber.
Make a dash for the drawers. Ooh.
There's lots of things I don't need.
White hoodie, but I can't fit it in.
White hoodie? Do I have a white hoodie? Do you know?
Don't know.
Paper.
Oh, I can scrap that.
I'll go through the cupboards.
Okay. Nothing else upstairs in this.
No, never usually is. You can check the fridge. I know you like fridges and like what they have to offer.
Wow. Oh my god, I got 5,000 wood. Must have been. We should have emptied our inventories before we came out here.
Speak for yourself. You should have. Oh, I thought you got the fridge. Two eggs in the fridge. Oh, is that why you left it? Because you can't take the eggs.
No, I didn't look. I just did that and the thing.
All right, Come here.
Me?
There.
Ow!
So not doing your job properly.
Oh.
And smack him! Uh oh. Oh, buddy.
Uh oh. Oh. Wow, whoops, he made me bleed.
Oh, no. Do.
Alright, he took his clothes.
Okay.
And still this way.
Oh my god, how far are we gonna have to go? It'll be like dark time. Look how fast the time's gone.
I might have to hide in that house.
There's a piggy.
Oh, there's another house over here. Oh my goodness. Where's it? Where's it? It just disappeared there. This way now.
What okay, the heck?
Right here somewhere. It's right here somewhere.
Okay. And amongst the rubbish. Ooh. And pick up the stones so they don't fall on your head, okay?
Yeah. Found it. Ooh, 77 6-2s, 33 silver nuggets, and 8 gold nuggets.
Sweet.
Awesome!
Awesome. That doesn't sound good.
I could hear him coming. I was, yeah, you know.
Muffing.
Oh!
No! I'm off chasing
him. Man! There's... I just ducked down! I was trying to hit him, but he ducked!
Or wow. Something. Yes. Oh, there's another deer. Oh my god.
There's two of them coming for me. He's down. Uh-oh. He's not dead. I got too close to him. He's down too.
I heard him. This guy. Woo!
Ooh! Another green puffer coat and a green shirt. Oh my goodness. I got no room.
Is it a good
one? An axe. A 430 stone axe and a nail gun receiver. We've got a nail gun, eh?
Yep. And there's another nail gun too at home. So
I'd rather have the
Yeah, I probably should start heading home, I guess.
Ooh, black shirt. But I like the red shirt. What does a black shirt look like?
You got it on now? Looks more grey.
Yeah. Does it?
Yeah.
Do you like that one or that one?
Great one. Yeah, it looks better.
Alright. Backpack. Oh, 378 spike club, which is good backup.
It's better than my one.
It's a wonder they didn't survive.
Yeah.
They just leave their backpack with the club in it.
Yeah.
Because your club's no good when it's in your backpack, is it? It's be in your hand. That's why they died.
Yeah, exactly.
Because it was in their backpack.
What's the matter?
It's a man coming for me.
Oh, there's always a man coming for you.
Yeah, funny he was nice.
Oh, there's another one.
Oh my god, clothes! Lots of. I want to get the meat.
This guy's got clothes too. Green puffer coat, but I don't want it.
I can see his feet. God damn it.
Whose feet?
The man's feet.
Oh.
Coming for me.
I'll get Piggy. Don't worry. Yeah.
He had nothing. Where's you?
Yeah.
I'll just scrap it. I've got another. I'm going
to
scrap that.
I don't know why I keep collecting feathers, but I have to keep collecting feathers, and we've got like shit tons of them. Ooh, food.
Yeah.
Right. Are you leading me home, or are you leading me into more trouble?
I'm leading you to trouble. Away from home.
Okay, fair
but
enough.
We should probably start heading home, do you think?
No, we're heading towards home, aren't we? Is that home? Can't see.
Homish.
Homish. Fair off slightly. That's quite good ski. Oh, there's a tree down the bottom. I suppose you can't really ski down. You know. I can imagine myself ski, smack into the tree. Even skiing in real life, it would scare me. If I could do it, because... Whoops, hang on, there's a guy. Because, you know, I hear horror stories about... Ooh, hang on, gotta just concentrate on this guy. Oh, he's jiggling his... you know, horror stories about how people, like, fall over and then like cut other people's throats with their skis and stuff.
Okay.
Yeah, I know.
That might be a, that might, really?
Yeah.
Has that really happened, or is it just like a...
I don't know. But I heard the story of, like, someone was skiing and fell over and cut the other person's throat with their ski.
Guess it's possible.
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 Yeah, we'll see. That happened to me.
I mean, you'd have to be pretty unlucky.
Yeah.
Kind of like going, you know, like water skiing and getting cut up by the boat propeller or something.
Yeah, that could happen too. That's why I don't. That's why I don't like that either.
So why do you go anywhere?
I know. So why do I drive car? Oh, there's another piggy. Hey, dude. Yeah. Gotcha. My skill in blunt weapons is now level 55.
Ditching the shit.
Ditch it.
I had turds in my inventory.
Oh.
Which were being ditched for something better.
Oh dear, I knew that would happen. Get away. Mate. Oh, I did nothing. I just wanted to check the rubbish, but yeah. There's a guy there protecting it. Yes, we are quite a long way home. Yeah. I think we're going round the long way. Back towards home.
Ooh, what? Purse. Going the long way.
Extra long way. Why do I keep collecting the feathers, I ask you?
I don't know.
Oops. Wrong button.
I like the snow.
Found the same purse. you like the snow?
Mm-hmm.
If it didn't glitch through the roof, it would be fine.
Yeah.
You're not heading towards home anymore.
There was a man. I had to kill him.
What is this? There's something here.
Aww.
Military base.
I didn't remember repair it!
You what?
I repaired the thing instead of scrapping it. Oh well.
Military base, you wanna...
Military base. Oh, barracks.
It's a barracks, is it? Yeah. Oof, not anything of that. So they don't have the explodey things outside?
I don't think so.
Let's better look. Well, it won't help to look because you don't get the... No. I don't think it's snowing either, so it should be good, right?
No, it's raining, so it would rush the... You'd be able to see them.
I'm just going to walk where you walk, and if you get blown up...
The zombies are spawned. You got frames?
No frames.
We should just smash our way in. It's fine.
Oh, look, he's standing on his head!
Yeah.
I got him in the toe! Yeah.
We may have to stay here.
We can stay here, that's fine. I need some more hazmat boots.
Owie! She's hitting me! Smash her!
Ow! Where did he disappear from? Got a rocket launcher and two rockets. You got any room?
Awesome. No.
Oh,
I got hazmat boots, so I got no room.
Yeah, I know, I got hazmat boots too. What did he have? Nothing. Okay. Alright. We can stay here. I might have to. I can't pick anything up though. I also brought my nail gun with me.
There's a kill though. Wabbit challenge? No, we don't do that. So I'll leave it on her. We don't kill wabbits.
Gonna have to do
that. Military fiber.
Go in here.
Get out of there. I mean, we do have. I have so many hazmat masks.
There's a machete. Do you want it?
Machete!
Yeah. Mm. Only 134, but it's in there.
I like machetes. It's alright.
Yeah.
Hello? Hello?
Hello?
Oh! Is he in here?
He's glitching into the ground. Oh, there's a lumberjack too, I can hear him.
Ooh.
More rockets!
Military
rocket.
Boots!
Another rocket launcher! Boots. Got another rocket launcher, two rocket launchers.
There's some military boots in that thing. Ooh. And lots of good clothes.
Okay.
Oh, no. In the munitions box. Oh. Because I got military boots and I put them on.
So no, cowboy boots.
I mean, cowboy boots if you want cowboy boots.
No.
I got military boots. Look, 600 nice. Ones.
Ooh, that's nice. Very nice. That's it in here. Some jeans. Some 600 jeans if you... What am I wearing? Oops. I don't know what I'm wearing.
You're wearing shorts. Of some description.
It's a wonder I didn't, you know, freeze. God, that guy's making so much noise. Right. Oh. Now. Tomorrow. Or something.
Hmm.
Have to remind me to. Oh, the horrible green is back. I need a frame. We've got frames.
No. A frame.
Oh, I have to make one. Because. Let's make a few. Because it's really annoying. Every time I come home, I have to do this. Yoink, to get rid of it. There we go, gone. is there any on the side? Any on the side? Okay. It's getting smaller and smaller, but every time we get home, there's a bit of green where it shouldn't be. So we need to put something under the windows. I'll just make it wood. Ramps? Now, do ramps work under your windows?
Yeah.
Because what I was thinking is like under the window part. See, we need to get rid of this thing. It's not helping with the spiders. Oh, we need to fix that as well because the spiders are getting in there. I can put some little plants on there. Because we've still got, you know, these plants.
True, we could.
At the window. Just, you know, one each side of these three ones anyway.
Yeah.
Look pretty.
Yep.
Make it pretty. So upside down frames like that so they can sit on woodwork, yeah?
Yep.
And it's not going to stop them from falling down because it's still four wide, so that would still make it three wide. Okay, good. So that's something we can do in the morning. Suppose I could do that tonight. Oh, God. Sky's going red. Might as well get onto the concrete. All right, concrete.
Ooh. I'm making cement in one of them.
Okay,
can make some stone
crushed out. Sand.
2,200 actually, to be sure, to be precise.
Yep. All right, well, what do you reckon that's the end of the episode? Do they work, those things?
What? Not in the light, no. They're gross. But I'm going to go downstairs. Oh, let's have a look. I'll go downstairs and see.
Yeah, I can turn the lights off.
It's grainy as hell.
Yes. They don't work.
A lot of light coming from over here. Apparently, people say they're awesome.
Oh, really?
This is what I see. It's obviously still too much light, so...
Yeah.
I mean, I can't get dark enough to actually see the real...
Oops. I mean, E. I want to push E. Yeah, I mean...
I just like to see how they do actually work.
Yep. I think people are just having...
It's a lot of work. Oh, I'll just turn these lights off too.
I think people are just having yawn. But that's going to be the end of our episode. Well, you check out everything dock and stuff. Mm-hmm. God, we need another railing. I was thinking...
So many lights.
I know.
So little time.
All right, so I'm going to say goodbye.
All right. Well, I'll say goodbye too then, seeing as you're saying goodbye.
Yeah. Well, you can carry on if you want to.
Nah, it's... Yuck. It's okay. Grainy.
All right, then.
Black.
Turn all the lights back on, because I hate being in the dark.
Okay, right, turn them all back on.
Yeah. Anyway.
That is my video of me turning on and off lights.
Yeah.
It's which good. Is actually really cool.
Yeah.
Still.
Where's the other one? Wasn't there another one? Anyway. We will say goodnight on day 36 night. Day 36 night. Does that make sense?
Mm-hmm.
And see you in the next episode.
See ya!